Overnight, city officials in Salem said about 1,000 homes need to boil their water. Now, the notice comes after officials say that a main ruptured last night. Here is a look at the map the city sent us showing who needs to boil their water in the South Salem area west of Commercial Street. We're told sample results are expected by late Friday. We will let you know as soon as that notice is lifted.